one of the best songs ever written.
Amen.
A song called Pancho and Lefty. Written by an Austin boy. But Emmylou and I would like to sing it for you. Okay?
Yes. And Lyle's going to help us too.
Lyle, oh yeah, Lyle's on this one with us. Glad to have you along.
Living on the road, my friend, is going to keep you free and clean. Now you wear your skin like iron. Your breath is hard as kerosene.
Pancho was a bandit boy. His horse was fast as polished steel. He wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to fear. Pancho met his match, you know, the deserts down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying word. That's the way it goes. Oh, the man in Raleigh said he could have had it any day. Only let him slip away. Had a kind of that Pancho bit down south, ended up in Lefty's mouth. And they laid poor Pancho low, Lefty's split for Ohio, where he got the bread to go.
Lefty's living in a cheap hotel. The desert's quiet and Cleveland's cold. So the story ends, we're told. Pancho needs your prayers, it's true. Save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. And now he's growing old. Out of kindness, I suppose.
You prayed that all is safe. Could have had him on any day.
They only let him go so long. Out of kindness, I suppose.